He's trying to eat.
Where do we leave, Steve? This is something.
There they are.
They're too cute.
He wants to go on the trampoline. That one's stretching. He's going to eat that tree. He just cut the tree down. Oh, wow. He cut down that branch and now he's trying to take it away.
Oh my gosh, what is he doing? The other one is getting tempted too. We thought they actually, like, they play together. That's really cute, actually. Let's see, it may happen, actually. While I was talking to you, exact the scenario we saw in the movie, they talked on top of each other.
Mm-hmm.
See what?
Shovel's on the way. See if he goes the other side of the fence.
Today was a good day with these guys. We saw quite, we got quite exposed to them.
Mm-hmm.
Where did he go?
He's in the other yard.
You know, well, I was hoping that he comes and plays with this guy.
Well, he's working on it. That bunny is eating that branch up completely.
Hmm. Good luck with the neighbor putting the fence around it.
Mm-hmm.
So you remember that I was talking about planting something here? It's not going to happen. It's not the best place to plant anything. Hmm. At least we have these cuties to look at. Yes.
Mm-hmm.